fastest way is to go.
Hey guys, so we are now at Universal. We're at the City Walk. We're getting breakfast at Jamba Juice. And Karra is very interested with this water fountain.
Yeah, I don't know if you can see it.
Yeah, she thinks it's the coolest thing ever. Yeah, we're on our way to Universal to go to the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. Woo!
Okay guys, we're at Universal Studios Hollywood today. So for breakfast, we slept past our hotel breakfast, so we just got Jamba Juice. I got the blue vanilla sky bowl. Hopefully it tastes good. I don't know, I've never had. It has like the blue color comes from blue spirulina, or however you say it.
Hold on, can't open this.
And I've never had it before, but it's supposed to be super good for you. Hopefully it tastes good, so we'll see.
She's like,
it just tastes like tropical fruit bowl. It's amazing, actually. I'll show you what the top looks like.
The fastest way into the Harry Potter Forbidden Journey ride.
The fastest way is to go through the store.
She loves it and she loves the air conditioning, so it's a win-win for her.
And there's the house.
There's my house. My house is sucking. Karra, your house sucks. In the first book, they're actually number one. Here's the fat lady. Karra is loving it still. It's nice and cool. And she likes the ominous music.
Well, it's not like ominous, it's the Harry Potter one.
Well, but she doesn't know that. She doesn't have it associated anything. Other than the movies that we've watched. Nom 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 nom. We're at the ride. With a new business now. I'm gonna wait in rides and I'm gonna hold people's stuff for money. I think about $1 per item per ride is gonna be reasonable. So that's what we'll be doing.
Okay guys, just to let you all have a heads up, I was super excited because I looked up online. It said Butterbeer is dairy free, but they told me that it actually has trace amounts of dairy in it. So
whey protein additive.
Yeah, whey protein additive. So we actually had to, well, Melly could get it. Vaughn doesn't like it, but I had to say goodbye to my Butterbeer this time around.
So we're Honey Dukes, looking for snacks for Kate and Ellie. Just want to see. We're just looking at the magic shop. It's a fluffy thing. Take her to the casino as soon as she takes this.
It's not coming out. It kind of like has a consistency of honey, but it does taste like corn syrup.
We'll finish it or we're not going to be lucky.
Thank you.
Leave it in the bottle for decorations, I guess.
We got jelly.
Melly, you might want to eat your chocolate before it melts. Oh, like when Ron had to eat the slugs?
They also just taste like sugar. Like, it doesn't have a flavor. Fun fact, there was like an interview with him after, and he said that he had two slugs that he kept spitting back out, and they were flavored lemon and lime. So this doesn't taste like anything. But that was like the only dairy-free thing besides just straight sugar Twills or whatever, so.
Everything good is chocolate. Kara's still asleep on me. So we're gonna go to Super Silly Funland to do the Minion ride. Minion mishap. Yeah, check it out. All right, there it is.
Before I was eating, but so for my next meal at Universal Studios that was dairy free, I got the Lay's pizza. I got the gluten free crust because that's dairy, it's vegan, so. And they have a vegan cheese. I think it's disgusting, so I just get it without cheese and lots of toppings, and I think it's pretty good that way. Some people in my mom group say that they do the same thing, and I don't know, it just doesn't taste like cheese, and it has a weird texture, and it's just disappointing to me, so I just get it without cheese, and I just do like a regular sauce and a bunch of veggies and meat. So yeah, so that's what I did for this time. Kara's just eating my hand. Oh guys, did I show you my Harry Potter nails? And then this is supposed to be Mickey Mouse.
Hey guys, so Karra woke up. We're back. Okay, back to the park. Yes. I am now the ultimate Instagram dad.
The ultimate amusement park dad. Karra finally likes her little thing.
Yeah, Karra loves it. She's just
Wait,
over here snuggling away. We're going into It's Sugar. I look for some dairy-free chocolate for Kate.
They have all kinds.
She's so excited.
Okay guys, so we just left Sugar. Like the place is just called Sugar, right?
It's Sugar.
It's Sugar. Yeah, it's Sugar. And got some dark chocolate covered almonds and dark chocolate covered cashews, and it's actually dairy free, so yeah, I'm excited to try it and just have like a little bit of a dairy free chocolate experience because I've been craving some chocolate lately.
So apparently the park's closing early, so we only have 1 hour left. We're gonna try to ride Jurassic Park, and if we have time, do the Mummy ride. Karra is just nibbling away on their first strap. Transformers!
Has made this solemn promise. We refuse to let the fate of our planet become the fate of your own. The Decepticons are here because they seek the Oars.
Hey guys, so I'm in the Child's Walk for the Transformers ride with Karra. I was waiting for Melly and Kate to finish up the ride. It was really cool. On the Child's Walk, they actually have benches, and they usually have a TV playing cartoons. So pretty ideal.
This is the best part of the park.
She's so happy. The cast.
Karra gets hot so easily, so anything that cools her off. Melly, Auntie Melly gave her this little fan to use, and she loves it.
Anything that can keep her cool.
Yeah. stripe up there. I don't know if you can see. It's like this thing. It's like this tiny little stripe, and she just loves it. Like, it makes her so happy. She just makes her happy little dinosaur noises.
Nice streak that's always been there for me.
What? Hey! What? What?
Okay guys, I'm here back at Universal and I just went to the bathroom, but wow, millions of them are getting drinks, so I was just by myself, and well, one of the stalls did not have any toilet paper. And so as I was just stuck there trying to figure out what to do, I decided I would just use those like toilet seat cover things. Those things disintegrate the second they touch any liquid, so if you pee, those will not work as a toilet paper replacement when you're out of toilet paper in the stall. Just FYI.
So this is what it looks like in the Harry Potter castle. Herbology class. We're gonna give you a little tour through as much as we can. So when we first came here, when the Wizarding World of Harry Potter was new, being at this point of the line was a great...
Was a very short line.
Was a short line, yeah. But now it's only like a 15 minute wait. It even went back through here. And even this point you're like, oh wow, we're really close. Yeah. This is where it's nice and cool. Those cheating Gryffindor people. Always winning. And then the Great Hall. Yep. Okay. I'll sit first.
Keep waiting. We're going.
Do you guys have any bags with you guys?
Nope. This. Thank you. The Great Hall, and this is Child Switch. Where I'll be. They always play Harry Potter.
Hey, sweetie. Hey. Aren't these the greatest? Yeah.
Are they the bestest?